You guys, welcome back. So today we're going to be using an event exclusive Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, but at 14 stars. I took my time doing it. I didn't want to stay there for like 6 hours to do co-op. I'm not doing that. I hate co-op. They have to kind of do something with co-op. I don't know. Just playing co-op does piss me off. Like the rates of getting the equipment, getting the certain drop rates, like, nah. And then pairing up with someone that doesn't know how to play co-op and using like the wrong teams, I don't want to go through that. So that's why I took my time. Stats, it's okay for a free to play unit. I didn't want to say it's amazing or compared to Sonvo, units stats, because that's completely different. Today's video we're gonna be using this equipment. It's almost like a mini plaque for event exclusive, but it's restricted to your survival saga units. So as you can see, base health special move maximum of 10%. Second saw is strike attack, blast attack, maximum of 22% on each, and then the same on strike defense and blast defense. So definitely recommend you guys to get this equipment, especially for Vegeta, Ultimate Gohan, units like Goku, Krillin, and Tien, who also are getting this equipment too. This is the team we're going to be using. Top core, of course, Evolution V Vegeta, L17, and Vegeta, and then Programma for the HP, and then we got the blue Vegeta for the Zenkai buff for the free to play Vegeta. So, yeah, looks pretty awesome. Hope guys you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. On our way to 50k subscribers on YouTube, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe, and let's do this.
Very interesting team setup here. Beast going on Universe Rep, and he's not doing anything. Is he okay? You good, bro? You're lagging. You alright? Okay, he's just watch him. Never mind. Okay, he's awake. I'm like, what the hell? Am I fighting a bot? Yeah. Beautiful. That's the plan. Just to see how Vegeta does at 14 star with the PV equipment. Expecting, Vegeta to do pretty well. And why are we still lagging? Bro! What? I'm trying to move! Every time! Beautiful. Yeah, thank you. Decent damage, of course, against a purple unit. And you're dead. Anyone can die. Oh, beast! You're not gonna be unleashed. That was a bit cringe. Nice. What's bro doing? Hook. And we're lagging. Let's go. Pretty straightforward match, but it was a bit laggy. I didn't get this guy's playstyle. But yeah, gonna try a different match with a sensible, I don't know. Alright, Tay. Movies! Kinda scared here. This used to be the best team of the game. You gonna bring Khan? No. Stop cover change. Cool. Why would you use a blue card against me? I'm yellow. You gotta be careful. No choice. Beast? God damn it, Beast is getting destroyed, man. Oh, we got killed. He's sidestepping. What? Rage mode activate. Double weight. Swipe. Yes. Yeah, this guy is on rage mode. You can tell. Huh? Bro, they didn't care. Like, he dead ass didn't care. He's like, let me just write some versus guy. And he, like, he's actually lagging too. Like, you can definitely see it. Like, this guy is actually pretty angry because I was bodying him with this team. I can't help it. Universe is our team. Bro, what? Come on, game. What is this? No, don't be a weirdo. You got it? Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, he figured it out. He figured it out. Cool. Bro, he's just clicking. Bro, I'm trying to click. You see how I was trying to click the Rising Rush? The hell? Like, what's this guy on? Is that a hacker? Alright, we now have to take out Pan. Cool. Come on, Vegeta. Decent. Love that we get key recovery. No! Dude, I have nothing! He's gonna eat me! I think I should have put Vegeta on the Vegeta Clan team, make it like a Blast Space. But, you know, Vegeta Clan, they need a support unit like 17. That's why I brought him. I could have just, you know, made Vegeta Clan with 17. But, anyways, on to next match. Julio here. You silly. Okay. Sure. Now, the reason why I brought Revival Goku is because of 17. Yeah. I have to do it. There's no choice. Panic! Someone's panicking! Must be you! Whoa! That was smart. Kinda messed up. Anything? Okay, this was being very techy. I like that. I like that a lot. Jesus! Okay! Alright. You can't kill free to play? Bro, what? What did I just witness? You literally tag switch to Frieza. He's like, I can't. Yeah. Maybe Goresh is right. Okay. Okay, relax, man. Like, here we go. This guy's is an annoying bug. He's giving annoying. So, does it stop you? Oh, you're so silly. Oh my god, man. He's so silly. By 17. Oh, I was going to say by 17, but I messed up. You want to time me? Do it, do it, do it. Oh no, you silly boy. You're getting silly. Someone's getting silly. Bro forgot. Bro. Nah, bro literally thought that I was gonna stand there and wait for his time. I said, hell no, Rising Rush to your face immediately. Sorry, you're not him. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, we're not allowing this. No, you're not gonna cook me. Did he? Huh? What are you doing? I don't get it. I really don't. I'm actually concerned for this player. Like, what was going on with this guy? What? Cooked. Oh my god. He got cooked. What was he thinking? Dota, I was like, you know what? Let me just stand there and see. I said, as soon as I saw the Rising Rush, I had to quickly think. Anyways, on to the next match, baby. Alright, last match. Need to record Ultimate Gohan. Oh my god. Please. Spare me. I don't know what he's trying to do, man. Like, is he buffing Super Saiyan Trunks? I swear this guy is mid. Sorry. That was so perfect. Yeah, so far, like, Vegeta's doing okay, like, he's doing good, like, 14 stars, Zenkai buffed, using the event exclusive equip, like, he's alright, but using him in higher PvP, hey, no, don't do that. I'm just here to just showcase the unit, see how it does. He does pretty well. If they decide to do like a LBR tournament where there's event exclusive, he'd be probably the best one. Well, he is panicking so hard. Please. What? Why would you do that? Desperate? No, cook. Sorry. One shot. Like, I'm so sorry, bro. Sorry, Trunks. Sorry, homie. Okay, never mind. Whoa, Vegeta. Bro, calm down. Anyways, see you guys next time.